Hi everyone, in this video, I'll show you how to create a procedural rusty metal material using Blender's shader nodes. If you want the Blender project file, you can find a free download link in the video description. Don't forget to subscribe and like, I'll share more tutorials and free resources. First, create a new material and add a mix color node. Use it to set the metal's base color and the rusty area's color. Next, add mix float nodes to control parameters like roughness. Set rust values in input and normal values in the input. Add a noise texture node to act as the mask for the rust. Noise texture is often used for procedural materials. Before the noise texture, add mapping and texture coordinate nodes. Set the UV type to generated or use UV or object as needed. After the noise texture, add a color ramp node to increase contrast. Set the noise to 4D so you can adjust the W parameter to randomize the effect. W acts like a random seed. Insert a math node between the color ramp and noise texture. This will control the rust intensity. Connect the rust mask to the mix nodes to blend the rusty and normal materials. Adjust the noise texture for more natural-looking details. Duplicate the noise texture to create a normal map. Add a bump node and connect the noise to it. Adjust the bump strength for more surface details. You can stack multiple bump nodes to create even finer details. Use the same rust, normal method to control bump strength for each area. Fine-tune the nodes until you get the result you want. Duplicate the noise texture again to refine the roughness. Add a math node to add extra roughness details. And that's it, you've created a procedural rusty metal material. Download the free Blender project file from the description. I also make Blender add-ins and shaders. If you'd like to support me, check out my Blender Market store. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.